Wahiawa General Hospital is getting some much-needed upgrades. The Central Oahu Hospital will receive $3.5 million in capital improvement grants to renovate and expand its emergency room. This will be the first time in four decades the department is renovated.
In rural communities, that first line of being able to deliver health care in that critical time and in that golden hour in many cases, it's so critical.
Plans include expanding from 7 to 16 beds, adding private treatment rooms, and upgrading monitoring equipment. The project is expected to break ground this September and is expected to be completed next September.